Oye, Nair.
The sun is down. Arnold's men followed your trail back here. Your brothers fought well, but there were too many.
I thought the tea
gives strength, not immortality.
It gives me life. I have never felt anything like it.
You must be careful. Respect the power of the tea. Your mother was right to worry about the danger.
I am certain I can defeat anyone.
Good. First, kill Arnold. Stop the destruction here. Then kill Washington. You must succeed. Radamageddon. If not you, nobody.
Each man is the man of the next.
Putnam's building.
Dirk musket.
I'm all for weeding out the weak, but this is something else entirely.
Be careful, lad. We're on the right side, but that doesn't mean we're safe.
We dealt with those savages like we were supposed to.
Tough as nails they were. Good. We have nothing to worry about.
Don't be so sure.
You've got one more day in this place before we're relieved, and then it's off to the Valley Forge awaiting orders from Commander.
Where's Arnold?
He's gone off into some sort of seclusion until the king sets his plans. Putnam is acting commander until Arnold comes back.
Thank you. them what they deserve.
We are very grateful.
I would help you with your people, but I must get to Valley Forge.
Once everyone is safe at the refugee camp north of here, I will join you at Valley Forge to help you to repay your kindness.
No need. But if I see you there, I will be happy for your help.
You may find other camps full of our enslaved people. They are sad reminders of Arnold's terror and devastation.